And of course, like with any of these changes, I'm going to commit them. Git add a, git commit, add following and feed functionality. And now I should be able to git push to GitHub. And I'll push to Heroku as well. Of course, remember to run Rails DB migrate on Heroku if you want to see your changes.